I am DJ. I was a Republican for more than two decades. I voted for Bush the Elder and Bush the Younger. I voted for Bob Dole. I voted for John McCain and for Mitt Romney. But I have never voted for Donald Trump. I supported Marco Rubio in the primary in my home state. Then when he dropped out, I went with Ted Cruz. And when he dropped out, I went with John Kasich. And when he dropped out, I left the Republican Party. I did vote for Hillary Clinton because I thought she was the best candidate to advance America's interests, in particular in Syria. Donald Trump's love affair with Bashar Assad really concerned me. And now his administration concerns me as well. I did not sign up for trade wars. I did not sign up for the isolationism. I did not sign up for the nativism. So I now call myself the conservative feather in the Democratic Party, and I am proud to support Joe Biden, and I voted for him in the Democratic primary in my home state, and I look forward to voting for him in the general election. Thank you.